Dr. Ramirez.
Dr. Ramirez, it's Stephanie Forrester. Has anything happened?
Mrs. Forrester, where did you go?
Look, I had something to do. Is Felicia all right? Has there been any development, anything happening?
Mrs. Forrester, you really should be here right now.
Well, I'm on my way. And I'm bringing something I think's going to help.
Mrs. Forrester, I really don't know how much time that...
Dr. Ramirez.
Tell my daughter that her mother is coming and tell her that I'm bringing her baby boy. Tell her to hold on.
Hurry.
Look at it this way. If Stephanie hadn't shown up, champagne would have gone to waste.
I miss him already.
It's just one night.
Stephanie seemed a little desperate, didn't she?
Dominick is yours. No one will ever take him away from you. Ever.
Mrs. Forrester, you can't come in here like that.
Of course I can.
This is a sterile room. Don't you realize what you're doing?
I know exactly what I'm doing.
It's okay. Let him in.
Mrs. Forrester.
I'm sorry.
Felicia. Felicia, look who I brought. Look. Look over here. God, Felicia, look. It's your little baby boy. Here. There. Look who's here. See? See how brave and strong she is? She's staying right here. Felicia. He needs you, Felicia. We all need you.
Heart rate's increasing.
Felicia, honey, fight. Oh, please.
Check her pulse.
Keep fighting.
Her blood pressure's rising.
Please.
Heart rate is 60 and climbing. She's stabilizing.
What did I tell you, Dominick? She just needed you. She just needed her baby boy.
Her vitals are even stronger. Right?
Oh, sweetheart, I told you. I told you. Felicia, this is it. Felicia. Felicia, stay with us. He loves you. We all love you. He's here with you. We all love you.